An attentive bus driver is being called a hero for spotting the child walking by himself in the middle of Waikiki. Manolo Morales spoke with him and has a story you'll see only on KHON2. Manolo?
Joe, it's about 4 miles from Ko'olawela School to where the boy was found. The driver and officials with the bus say it's possible the child just walked and partially ran that distance.
Glenn Nakamura was driving his bus down Kuhio Avenue past Seaside when he spotted the little boy walking by himself.
And he stuck out like a thumb because nobody, at that time, there's hardly anybody around in Waikiki in that area.
He kept an eye on him for a couple of blocks and approached the boy at the bus stop.
I get out of my seat, I go to the boy and I talk to him, ask him if there's anybody around him, any adults or any supervision. He doesn't say anything.
He says the child did listen and stayed put as Nakamura called the police, but as they waited, he says the child never said anything. Nakamura says the kid was walking so fast that it is possible that he might have ran and walked all the way to Waikiki for about an hour that he was missing. Officials with the bus company have been looking through video cameras from other buses just in case the child boarded one, but so far have not seen footage of him getting on. What they have seen is how the boy was fast enough to keep up with the bus for a couple of stops.
We believe so because of the way the boy walked from Launiu, Kuhio and Launiu to Seaside in that short of a time. There is a possibility.
Nakamura noticed that the boy also knew how to cross the street and is just relieved that he was reunited with his parents.
I'm happy that the child is all right. He's safe. That's the main thing. And the bus company could do something for him.
Officials with the bus company plan to look through more video footage to see if the child may have boarded one of the buses. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.